and I'm just gonna ask you right off the bat what you thought. Brutus, please.
Well, I've known Mickey for quite a while. We go back a ways. I was very, very impressed with everything I saw. And it really impressed me was the dramatic end of it. And more so, I know his capabilities as far as athleticism and everything goes, and he was his boxing and things like that. So that didn't surprise me as much as the dramatic end and the real tugging at your heartstrings and the things that he was doing on camera there were incredible.
Dallas, what do you think about it?
I think Mickey really, he's a method actor, and he became one of the boys, from his checkered past, like everybody knows about. Yeah. I mean, to me, he's always been one of the boys. He just, now he just put on the muscle and got in the ring and did this thing. And I thought I was really surprised. It's really hard to do what we do. I mean, it's an art. Mm-hmm. And I was really surprised how strong he looked in the ring. Mm-hmm. And you cared, A lot of times they say, before we go out in the ring, before we go out in front of 20,000 people, we know that they know, and they know that I know. Mm-hmm. And I know that they know that they both know that me and my partner know who's going to win before we walk out there.
Right.
How do you make them care?
Right.
That's the art. And Mickey, I think he got that.
The show that Mickey put on, obviously with the help of producer-director Darren Aronofsky, was fantastic. Roddy, you've been a part, as you said, of wrestling for many, many years. Did he bring that vision true to form on the film?
The first thing that struck me with Wrestler was when I first broke in, it was like all the old timers from the Gorgeous George era. Mm-hmm. And that's the first thing that struck me. And they were coarse, hard teachers. The one thing that Mickey did, and I don't know how he did this, as you see us sitting around here, when he was outside the ring, somehow he picked up. He was gentle all the time. We're all pretty gentle when we get outside the ring. And Mickey captured that moment, and it's probably, from a character study, probably one of the most astute moments I've seen an actor bring into his subtext. I'm very impressed with that.